It's unfair that Edgewood Far Beyond got canceled. Now everyone will be able to see WT Future 2.